Ladies and gentlemen, it is Colorado State's distinct pleasure to introduce today's national anthem singer, former Colorado State University student and current